So today I'm going to take you on a tour of Hollywood. There's the Hollywood sign right there. Standing on the corner of Hollywood Boulevard and Gower, you can see the sign from there. I'm going to walk all the way down from Hollywood and Gower up to Hollywood and La Brea. And that's where the boulevard ends. And I won't point down where all the stars are. I just don't want to distract everyone from the video here. But let's take a walk. We're walking up on the Hollywood and Vine station. This is the subway. It takes you from North Hollywood all the way into downtown LA. Today I took the train out to Hollywood. You go into the Hollywood and Vine station, it looks really cool because they have a bunch of movie reels on there. So look up and it's a pretty cool sight. And here we are on Hollywood and Vine, one of the most famous intersections out here. When's the last time you've been out to Hollywood? Let us know in the comments section. Have you seen these before? They're making their way around LA. These are delivery robots, and they're delivering food and other supplies. Sadly, some people have been tipping them over lately and posting videos about it too. Thank you.
motherfucking gangster right here.
That's yes, me.
Yes, me. Okay.
Making one of those YouTube walking videos. Yeah. Perhaps one day, yeah. For sure. One of these days I will take a Hollywood tour and pretend to be a tourist. But I used to work down this street on Wilcox for a little bit. That was one of the places I worked at out here. So here's where I got to start talking over the video, because music is playing in the background and YouTube will demonetize anything. But as we continue down the boulevard, we are going to be coming up soon on Hollywood and Highland. And there was another place that I used to work around there, but these girls are pretty funny that walked up to me right now.
Hey, good morning.
I'm doing a walking video for YouTube.
A walking video?
Yeah. Have a good one, guys.
They were having a good day. Hey, we like that kind of energy, though. More music playing, so I guess I better talk about something. I have a couple ideas what could be on the boulevard. I think they should put a bowling alley somewhere over here. Maybe they should even put in like a retro arcade. I think that would be fun too. But what do you think? If you think there's some good ideas or places you'd like to see on the boulevard, drop a comment below.
Four bed?
How you doing? Good.
Yeah.
And believe it or not, I have to start talking again. Even though this lady is covering this Michael Jackson song, for some reason they'll still demonetize it just because it is a Michael Jackson song. So anyways, we're going to be walking up to the El Capitan Theater. That's where the Jimmy Kimmel Show is produced, and they also have a lot of other good things here too. Old school theater, very famous out here in Hollywood, and it's right across the street from the Chinese Theater. And it looks like they're having something over here. Usually every single week there's something going on here. Okay, music is playing in the background. That means I have to start talking again. Pretty much anywhere on the boulevard, music's gonna be playing. But I wanna point out this landmark that has been here for ages. This is the TCL Chinese Theater. Many famous movie stars, past and present, have been here. They put their feet in the cement blocks and are immortalized here. They also show movies. I saw a movie here once upon a time ago. But if you're ever in Hollywood, come out here. Try to put your feet in the cement blocks. See if you can actually fit the shoe sizes here. A great place to go to check out. These people that you're about to see are trying to do a TikTok video. Here's their cameraman right here.
Thank you.
So we are at the end of the boulevard. It ends at Hollywood and La Brea. Part 2 coming up.